summer I turned 15, I lied about my age so I could join AGVA. You know, the nightclub union. Cause I could make $60 a week working these strip joints outside of Kansas City. I worked this one club for about 8 weeks straight, and I really became friendly with this stripper. Her name was Lola Latour. And her dynamic twin 44. Well, she really took to me. I mean, we did share the only dressing room, and she did a lot of dressing. Anyway, she used to come and pick me up and drive me to work nights. Well, the neighbors would all be hanging outside of their windows, and she'd drive up in her big pink Cadillac convertible. And smile. And I'd come tripping out of the house in my little tuxedo with my tap shoes in my hand, and we'd drive off down the block with her long flaming red hair just blowing in the wind.
Why do I pay for all those lessons? Dance for grandma, dance for grandma.
My god, that Steve McQueen's real sexy. Bob Goulet out, Steve McQueen in.
You cannot go to the movies until you finish your homework.
Watch the call. Stop picking your nose.
Darling, you're not old enough to wear a bra. You've got nothing to hold him up.
Locked in the bathroom with paint on place.
Kids, when am I gonna grow tits?
If Troy Donahue can be a movie star, then I can be a movie star.
Well, when the guys on the block saw Lola, they all wanted to know what the story was. So I told them about this big, hot romance we were having. But actually, she was going,
little brat, that's what my sister was, a little brat. And that's why I shaved her head. I'm glad I shaved her head. But then my father lost his job, so we had to leave El Paso when we wound up in St. Louis, Missouri. Well, it was the furthest thing from my mind to be a dancer, but my mother would embarrass me, so when she came to pick me up at school with all those great big yellow rollers in her hair, no matter how much I begged her, and she'd say, what are you? Ashamed of your own mother? But the thing that made my daddy laugh so much was when I used to jump and dance around the living room.
Please take this message to mother from me. Carry it with you.
Then take mom to
Roseland.
She'd come home with her shoes in her hand.
Father's side of the family, the ugly side.
Your father gets home.